is the map of Northern Europe. Are you able to locate the Netherlands on this map? Well, here it is. Surrounded by the countries Germany, Belgium, France and Great Britain. Nearest capitals? London, Berlin, Paris and Brussels, headquarters of the European Union. And this is the capital of the Netherlands, Amsterdam. Let's take a closer look at the Netherlands. The Netherlands is divided into 12 provinces. The best known Dutch cities are Amsterdam, capital of the Netherlands, famous for its canals lined with 17th century houses. Rotterdam, Europe's largest port and well known for its modern architecture. The Hague, where the Dutch government has its residence, as well as the International Court of Justice, located in het Vredespaleis, which means the Peace Palace. About the Dutch waters. The Netherlands borders the North Sea. In the north there are 5 inhabited wooden islands. Before 1927, this was the Zuiderzee. After the construction of a 30 km dam, the Afsluitdijk, it was renamed IJsselmeer. Major rivers Rhine and Meuse flow through the Netherlands to the North Sea. All this water together and the fact that the most of the Netherlands is below sea level is a serious threat to the Dutch population. See how the Dutch defend themselves against the water in our interesting video, The Battle Against the Water.